State Bank of India, which was the lead lender for Essar Steel, has put up their exposure, that is their loans on sale. Vishnath Nair is joining us with more details. Vishnath, what's come through?
So, Ira, what we understand from this notice that SBI put up on its website is that they're going to sell 15,431 crore worth of their exposure in Essar Steel. This is their entire exposure in the company. And they are offering it at a minimum reserve price of 9,600 odd crore. Now, according to the resolution plan that was accepted by lenders, the one that was submitted by ArcelorMittal, SBI would have recovered about 11,300 crore. This is something that they mention in the notice. And calculating about an 18% discount on the basis of a net present value, SBI is saying that the minimum reserve price should be about 9,600 crore. This is important primarily because the resolution plan is in the last final stages, right? The NCLT is going to approve or is supposed to approve this resolution plan that ArcelorMittal has submitted. And once that approval comes in, all the lenders involved will get paid out by ArcelorMittal. Remember, ArcelorMittal had put up a 42,000 crore bid, where Essar Steel owes its lenders about 49,000 odd crore. So it is curious in the sense that when the resolution is in the last stage, why would the lead lender in the case exit and want to sell its exposure to somebody else when the money is not even in their accounts yet? So to that effect, it is quite interesting. Also, it would be interesting to see who actually ends up buying these loans, because it's a considerable chunk of loans, and not too many ARCs or NBFCs have the wherewithal to actually purchase this amount.
And it would have to go to an ARC, right? Because none of the banks are not going to come in.
No. Of course not, because typically these sales usually end up happening to ARCs, and there are probably two or three ARCs in the market who have any capacity to bid. But this is still, by all measures, a very large account, and it'll be interesting to see who ends up buying it.
All right, Vishnath, thanks so much for that. That news has just come in. We will get you more details on it.